I just wanted to create a learning environment for every student that could spark their curiosity and make them innovative problem solvers so that they could contribute to the community.